Over many decades, infrastructure was left to decay under previous conservative governments. They didn't invest enough in the infrastructure that we all need to use: hospitals, schools, roads. So we do want to invest in infrastructure, especially better hospitals and better schools for our children, to reduce classroom sizes and make sure that our future is bright for everyone.